The newest restored locomotive in America. Originally built by Baldwin in 1925 as a 280 consolidation locomotive for Reading, 2102 was rebuilt by the Reading's locomotive shops as a 484 Northern type in 1945. It was used for pulling fast freight until being retired in 1956. Between 1962 and 1964, number 2102 was used to pull the famous Iron Horse Ramble excursion train. But after the Rambles, 2102 was sold and changed hands until it was sold again to Andy Muller in 1985 to operate on the Reading, Blue Mountain, and Northern Railroad until it was due for another overhaul in 1991. Beginning in February of 2016, the locomotive was restored to operating condition and returned to service in April of 2022. So comment down below if you've been on